us our reward. Give us our reward.
We have labored, and we deserve to be rewarded.
Abinna, the work wasn't easy at all. We spent our resources, our energy, and our time. And we all know that time is equal to life. We have spent our lives for this work.
Did the water is not even talking? I wish I can hear us at all.
Please, sir, we are in need of our reward. Our family members and other things in our lives are depending on this reward. Have mercy on us and reward us.
Mercy? You mean mercy?
Okay.
Yes.
Have mercy.
Please.
Do you think you have labored? Let me start by asking you one after the other. Let's start from you. Can you analyze how you have labored?
According to my office as an usher, I stand and coordinate the people in your vineyard. Sometimes, I get angry at the behavior of some people. You know, human beings can be annoying sometimes.
I remember.
There was a day that I forget a little portion of the offering in my pocket. Sincerely, I had the plans of returning it, but something happened, and it needed urgent attention. That was how I used the money to meet the needs. Another one. I almost got into a fight with somebody in the service. It was one that provoked me. I asked him to keep his assets during the sermon, but he refused and started giving me abusive signs.
Water.
Please have mercy on me. And now know that I don't deserve any reward.
How about you? Let's listen how you have labored.
As you have given me, I'm a chorister in your vineyard. I sing to invoke the Spirit of God in any service. I also use my songs to preach the gospel. Sometimes, I go late for rehearsals and the services. There are some things I do that do not portray what I know, like the clothes I wear, my hairstyles, and sometimes I like to put on little makeup. And when they see I'm complete, I didn't listen. When I couldn't bear the embarrassment, I went on vacation and left the choir group for them until I changed my mind to join them again. Yeah, I remember. There was this lady that I used to envy. She always do as if she knows everything in the choir. I didn't like her for anything. I even selected people I talked to. I created my own group in the choir. Reward her, please.
Reward her, please.
Have mercy on me, please.
Let's hear if you deserve any reward.
Me, I am a drama minister in your vineyard. As you know, I do the ministerial work through drama. But sometimes, I get too busy with some other
works.
Anytime I'm invited for street ministration, or where there is so much crowd, I refuse to go. Because I don't want people that know me should laugh at me. When we go for locations, I hang around with beautiful sisters. Just to satisfy my lustful desire. One day, I was inspired to write a script. The spirit just kept coming but kept procrastinating until I forgot about it completely. I didn't even take it as to what I was preaching through these dramas. I tell people not to fornicate, but I still fornicate. Rewarder, all I can ask for now is mercy. Have mercy on me.
There are a lot of things that dramatize that I'm guilty of. Rewarder, all I can ask for now is mercy.
Please have mercy on me.
Have mercy on me.
Let I know I'm the nest. I'm a shepherd in the vineyard. It's my duty to show people to Christ, to feed the sheep with the true word. I should even be a good example that anyone can follow. Something happened one day. I was seriously broke and I needed to pay my child's school fee. I looked around. Help was coming from nowhere. That was how I used my wisdom to raise the money in one Sunday service. I thought within myself that no one could question me. Sometimes I refuse to tell the true word of God to people because I was scared to lose my church member. So I choose to speak more about prosperity, healing, deliverance, rather than talk about holiness and the kingdom of heaven. Rewarder, I have misled souls. Mercy is all I ask for. Have mercy.
Have you all now seen the reason for my silence? My eyes are on you all. You know, as you have been walking, I take record of every of your works. Have you forgotten the word that says everything you do in the closet will be revealed on the top of the roof?
Please, have mercy. We beg for mercy.
Mercy. Truly, mercy prevails over judgment. But imagine what with your salvation. Now rise and go and amend your ways, as so you can get your reward in full.
Brethren, as you can see that every of our works is being recorded by the reward of which our Lord Jesus Christ. And whatever we do, we shall get the reward, whether good or bad. As we all know that we are all workers in the vineyard, and every of our work shall be rewarded accordingly. What about you? Are you really working for God? If at all you are working for God, are you really doing it right? I hope you are not doing it with the flesh. Whatever you do in the house of the Lord, do it with one mind, one spirit, and one commitment to the vineyard of our Lord Jesus Christ. And we know that when the rewarder shall come, he shall reward us accordingly. I pray the Lord help us in Jesus' name.
Ebun to liwa fun e o bawo lo se lo bawo lo se se si.